What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.
Soldier Second Class, Zack.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Song of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey. It's Kunsel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Hey, can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right, I'll be outside the briefing room.
Before you go out on a mission, you should always remember to check the supply pod. You know, because we're not notified when it's been restocked. Rumor has it that it's because of the company's cost-cutting measures.
Mind and body, acting together as one.
Ha! Okay. So, what do you think? Pretty good, right?
You're focusing just for the sake of it. Your true power hasn't been released.
Yeah, it didn't feel quite the same as before.
You need to learn to find the right zone in your mind. If you can't do that, you won't make first.
Seriously?
Better run for it!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Activating combat mode.
Later! Got him!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Hey, Zach. Word of advice? You should go places and do stuff before missions. You know, so you don't have any regrets. So, what do you say we go down to 1 and head to Sector 8? Here we are. Sector 8. Okay, now we should split up.
Wait, what? You brought me here just to ditch me?
Don't you get it? This is for you. You usually have so little time before assignments, and you can get more done if you're on your own. If you want to go back, go that way. See you, Zach. I'll be in touch.
Excuse me, but are you with Soldier?
Soldier Operative Zack, yes.
Zack? I've never heard of you. You must be Soldier Second Rate.
We were just talking about who the greatest Soldier member is. For me, it's Angeal. He's so straight-laced and thrifty to boot.
If we're talking about the greatest in Soldier, I can't think of anyone other than Sephiroth. Just imagining him walking around shirtless is enough to make me swoon.
You two don't know what you're talking about. This is the Age of Genesis. There's nobody better in Soldier than him.
Soldier first classes have a big female following, it looks like.
Would you like to join Keepers of Honor, a fan club dedicated to Angeal? If you join now, you'll get our recent newsletters that include bits of Angeal's official profile. Welcome! You are now an official member of Keepers of Honor. See? You just received your first newsletter.
Within Soldier, there's no one more popular than the hero Sephiroth. Which explains why he has so many fan clubs, from big to small, casual to utterly devoted. There's just too many to count. That's why it's important to look for a fan club that suits your needs.
What sets Genesis's fan club apart is that we're better funded than other fan clubs. We have a very generous sponsor that's backing us, and we sell various merchandise too. How about it? Would you like to join Red Leather? The premier Genesis fan club? As a perk of new membership, you automatically gain a chance to win a replica of Genesis's rapier. Oh, it looks like you just received your first newsletter.
We can't lag behind Genesis and Sephiroth fans as steadfast fans of Angeal.
Within Soldier, which explains why he got that's why.
That getup. Are you with that Shinra outfit, Soldier? I hate Shinra with a passion. I want nothing to do with you.
I'm sorry, but Soldier guys don't interest me.
I've been waiting for the train for quite a while now, but it still hasn't come in yet. Lately, there's been a lot of delays.
Oh, thanks for patrolling Midgar.
You're with Soldier, I see. But what business do you have here?
Well, no business, really.
It is the duty of the 18th Squad of the Shinra Security Department to patrol the streets of Sector 8. Anyone who disturbs the peace in Sector 8, soldier or not, will be dealt with.
Whoa now, take it easy there, guy.
This is actually good timing. I have something to say. What Midgar needs right now is not soldier.
What do you mean?
Who is it that finds lost children and takes them back to their mothers? Who is it that catches the crooks who steal change from vending machines? Who is it that warns young people talking loudly on their phones in trains? That is all us. So, who Midgar really needs is the Shinra Security Department.
Thanks for your service?
You won't be so arrogant for much longer. We'll be holding a joint training session with Soldier soon. Security against Soldier. We'll find out soon enough who the true elites are.
Loveless, an epic tale of doomed love and shattered friendships. It's a classic that's even been adapted for the stage, and a production is put on every year. I am a member of the Study Group, a fan club devoted to Genesis. We study Loveless to gain deeper insight into the work that Genesis loves so much. We began as a group that studied the Loveless text within Red Leather, another Genesis fan club. However, we grew tired of the shallow fandom prevalent in Red Leather, so we broke off from them. So, would you like to join the study group and delve deep into the Loveless text, like Genesis? Welcome! You are now a fellow worshiper of Loveless. Oh, I think you just got new mail. Why don't you take a look?
Here, it can hit 140 mph. It's got a good engine, of course, but the real secret is in those tires.
You're with Soldier? Nothing to see here. I'm a civilian, and I'm very busy. Please don't talk to me.
Oh, a soul apology.
This is Sector. If you walk from the fountain toward the clock, if you go up the stairs there, from the station, you can catch a train to the.
Lately, we're seeing more and more reporters sniffing around for a scoop on Shinra. I was chasing after one who had snuck inside the building, but I lost him. We absolutely cannot allow confidential information to leak to the public.
I will catch him.
Son got lost inside the Shinra building. I was so worried, but the young lady at the information center was able to help me. Thank goodness. That's one thing about the Shinra Company. They always offer service with a smile.
Wow! So this is the Shinra building. This is my first time here.
How do I make her realize my feelings?
Oh! You heard nothing!
Oh, hello there! If you need help with anything, please let me know anytime. Hey, he's pretty cute.
Good day, sir. Welcome to the Shinra Building Information Center. Please come see me anytime you have questions concerning the Shinra Building. Zach Fair of Soldier. Let me just check your schedule quickly. You have a meeting scheduled with Mr. Sung in the briefing room.
Committed to giving my all for the Shinra Company, sir!
Hey, Zach. You're wanted in the briefing room. There's a Turk waiting, so you should hurry. I had no idea things were so hectic. Sorry I distracted you. Hey, good luck out there. I'll mail you when I have time.
First it was Genesis, and now Angeal is gone too? Lately, Soldier seems to be going through a lot of chaos.
Hey Zach, I hear that you were quite the hero in the Wutai operation. They say you must have taken out about 1,000 Wutai soldiers in Fort Tamblyn. But don't forget, I'm gonna be the next one to make first. Me.
Naturally formed materia are extremely rare. But Mako stones are relatively easy to obtain. A Mako stone is crystallized materia made of concentrated Mako energy. It doesn't function as materia, but if we process it here, we can make it into materia. Soldier sometimes runs Mako stone excavation missions. You should go sometime.
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Bested us in today's training. But the troops that participated in the exercise are amateurs. Many of them have never seen real combat. Don't expect the same results next time.
See. Ready to go?
A routine job, right? No sweat.
I wonder. Originally, Sephiroth was assigned to this mission. That means it's a top priority matter. Be alert, or you'll fail.
And Sephiroth?
Refusing to go, apparently.
Oh, what is that? They spoil him too much.
Why don't you say that to his face?
No thanks. Weird trees.
Benora white trees. Or dumb apples.
That means this is Benora Village? Angeal's hometown?
Correct. Genesis and Angeal have known each other a long time.
Guys, I saw them in Wutai.
So they are here. We've seen no townspeople yet. They may have taken control of the whole town. When Genesis left, he took an arsenal along with him. Retrieve or destroy. Those are the president's strict orders.
Okay, no sweat. President's orders will be met.
Activating combat mode.
A Genesis copy.
Where did you hear that?
Sephiroth said it.
The technology was stolen from our scientists.
Huh?
It apparently allows Genesis's abilities and traits to be transplanted to soldier members and monsters.
Soldier and monsters? We're the same? Down for good, right?
Zach, don't fool around. Let's hurry. Internal issues have to be dealt with before they leak. No sign of the townspeople. Check the houses. This is Genesis's home. His parents are wealthy landowners.
But I never stole from that tree. Because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
They weren't mere acquaintances. They grew up together and were best friends.
So Genesis deserts and gets his best friend Angeal to join him. Is that it?
Sephiroth believes that's the case. There. A gravestone. Still very new. Zach, go find Angeal's house. I'll check the grave.
Ugh, so Turks always do this stuff?
Someone has to do it.
Must be rough.
Don't worry, we're paid much better than you are.
No way!
Zach. Go find Angeal's house. It should be over there. It's likely already in enemy hands. Be careful.
Activating combat mode.
Let's see, Angeal's house is...
Somewhere!
somewhere.
All right, I'll just have to check each one. But now's not really the time.
Anybody home? Anybody home?
Can't hear anything.
Anybody home?
Can't hear anything.
Anybody home? Anybody home?
Can't hear anything.
Anybody home?
Can't hear anything.
Can I help you?
Greetings, ma'am. Are you Angeal's mother? My name is Zach.
Are you Zach, the puppy?
Excuse me?
My son wrote to me once about you. Zero attention span. Restless as a little puppy.
Oh, thanks, Angeal.
You're not here together with Genesis, are you?
No, I'm not. Don't worry.
What is happening with my son?
I'm not really sure.
Genesis came back here a month ago with an army of cohorts. And they proceeded to take the lives of many townspeople. Genesis, he used to be such a good boy.
Is Angeal?
He came here. But he left his sword and went off somewhere. That sword represents our family's honor.
I see. No wonder. He never uses this sword, really, ever. I'll take care of Angeal. You should go and hide somewhere.
Don't be concerned. Genesis cannot harm me. When Angeal decided to join Shinra, my husband had that sword made for him and told him to fight with honor. He borrowed a lot of money. And then, he worked so hard to return the debt, he eventually died of fatigue. Please be a good friend to my son.
Oh, a picture of Angeal. So young. Must be when he first joined Soldier. And there it is, that Buster Sword. This one's a family picture. Look at Angeal, showing off that Buster Sword again. This must be Angeal's father. Looks like a serious guy. A baby picture. This is Angeal? So cute. Now these two rascals must be Angeal and Genesis. Angeal, where did you go? What?
Genesis copies.
Activating combat mode.
There's a factory on the outskirts. I saw a Genesis copy go in.
You think it might be their HQ?
I do. I'm on a cliff overlooking the factory. The best way in is from above. Come to the clifftop now.
But now's...
Combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Genesis's parents were in that grave.
Wait, he... his own family?
We can't expect reason from him. What about Angeal?
He wasn't at the house. But please, give me time. If I find Angeal, I can talk to him. If I can convince Angeal, maybe Genesis will come back too.
I understand now why Sephiroth chose you.
Huh?
Genesis and Angeal. Those two were Sephiroth's only friends. He didn't want to fight them. That's why he refused the mission.
Well, Angeal is my friend too.
He's counting on you to bring them both back. Time is short. Let's go.
Made it in. No problem.
Go on ahead. I've got your back.
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Zach, this way. Keep sharp.
This is where the copies are made. Go upstairs. Genesis may be there.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest. Settle down, Zach the puppy.
The grave at the house. We found the remains of our people there as well.
It didn't take much to have them send false reports. Just some mild threats.
They would have done that anyway. At least your parents would have.
My parents betrayed me. They had always betrayed me from the very beginning. What do you know?
Shit, the lap dogs!
Welcome, partner. I see. You finally made your decision. I'll respect your wishes, old friend. However, can you really live on that side?
Angeal! Damn! Where is he? Did he leave the factory?
There's no time. We have to leave now.
Wait, we're gonna give up the search?
We can't leave any evidence. An airstrike has been called. Are you sure nobody is at Angeal's house?
Angeal's house!
Hurry!
Shelling the town.
Oh man, what do we do now?
Use timely sword strikes to destroy shells.
What?
It can't be too fast or too slow. Keep focus. Same routine as before. Are you ready?
I have to be.
Pay close attention to the fuse sound and the shell color. That's all the advice I can give you.
Fuse sound?
This sound. Keep your ears open. The sound will indicate the right time to attack. Watch for the shell's color change too. I'm counting on you.
View sound and color, huh? I have to get to Angeal's mom quickly. Right. Gotta find her. Now.
After some deliberation, I've managed to buy a little more time. Go do whatever needs to be done.
Thank you, Tsung.
Those shells are Shinra products, too. So you'll be rewarded for destroying evidence of the company's involvement.
What the hell did you do, Amgeal? Is that your idea of honor?
My mother could not continue to live, and neither can her son.
What are you talking about? What's going on here?
I told you. You can't live on that side anymore.
Angeal! Angeal!
My friend, do you fly away now? To a world that abhors you and I?
Shut up!
All that awaits
Shut
you
up! I'm
is
warning
a somber
you.
Morrow. No matter where the winds may blow. I don't see Sephiroth today, but are you game?
A summon! Damn it!
Activating combat mode.
Mind and body, acting together as one.
Ha!
Hey. So, what do you think? Pretty good, right?
You're focusing just for the sake of it. Your true power hasn't been released.
Yeah, it didn't feel like...
Warm-up's over!
Prove your honor to me!
I got it!
Thank you.
resolved.
Summons aren't meant to be used like this. What happened to dreams and honor?
We are monsters. We have neither dreams nor honor.
Soldier doesn't mean monster. Jill.